prison to hold me. A visitor. I have slept long enough. The kingdom of heaven has long since forgotten my name. And I am eager to make them remember. However, the blood of Minos stains your hands, and I must admit, I'm curious about your skills, weapon. And so, before I tear down the city and crush the arms of enemy, you should do this appetizer. Come forth, child of man, and die. So concludes the life and times of King Sisyphus. A fitting end to an existence defined by futile struggle. Doomed from the very start. And I don't regret the sacrifice.